time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh,
feel about animal testing?
I think it's wrong and unnecessary.
Why?
The diseases that they test for, or that they test drugs on animals for, are things that don't occur naturally in animals' lives, like heart attack, diabetes, lung disease. So that is unnecessary to test drugs on animals that don't even get those diseases. And as far as like makeup testing goes, you can have a vegan line, you can buy vegan makeup. There's no reason to be like testing hairspray and blush and eyeshadow and stuff on little tiny bunny rabbits. It's absolutely unnecessary. There's, you know, we've done it for a long enough time. It's fine. You can find humans that are more than willing to be paid for testing those products on them. And they're not ours to decide what we can do with them. They didn't decide. They don't want to wear makeup.